Prison officials are reporting that at least 85 Vermont inmates that are in a Mississippi prison have tested positive for COVID-19. It happened at the Tallahatchie County Correctional Facility. The Vermont Corrections Department is calling this a very serious situation, as 90 more results are still being tested. More than 200 inmates from Vermont are housed inside the prison. A home